descend to assist.
Copy. Disengaging. Initiating auxiliary thrusters. Command, we are 20 seconds to atmosphere breach.
Initiate burn. Rotate and break.
Primary ignition set to 30%. Rotating.
We are engine first. Altitude 20,000 feet and falling. Mode 1. We are getting interference. Switch to high gain antenna.
Command, confirm signal strength.
You're looking great, Mode 1. Go for landing. Engines off. Pod 1 has landed.
Almost looks like home.
That's what worries me.
Well, boss, you're ready.
Got my truck.
I want snipers at 3 and 6, multiple defense lines, and an operating base established within the hour. Move! Goodman, a word. You know the stakes of this mission. Flores is already half dismantled. Our engine's on its way down to power a city of 500,000. Now, if these Outrider bozos hit pay dirt, you report to me first.
Sir, I'm only here to answer proper procedure this fall.
We're not on Earth, Shearer. There is no proper procedure.
Listen up, Outriders. I know what you're all thinking. There's no going home. And no one has a clue what's waiting for us out there. But the ECA pencil heads can't greenlight this landing until we find their missing probes. So let's do our job!
See you get eaten on day one.
Relax, Outrider. You don't owe me anything.
I wouldn't be here without you. I'd be buried in the ashes back home.
All right. Let's move out. Stay sharp. Watch our sixes. Would you smell that air? I can't even process breathing air that doesn't smell like a burnt carburetor.
I didn't mind the air back on Earth. I was used to it.
Trust me. You'll get used to fresh air, too.
Truth is, none of us should have even gotten it.
Survivor's guilt. You think any one of us isn't feeling it?
It's not just that. If the caravel's engine hadn't exploded back on Earth and killed most of the real Outriders with it, there wouldn't be a bunch of mercenaries down here in their place.
I hired you because you don't let anything get in your way. Camp here. Outrider, set a beacon flag. Let HQ know the area's secure.
Change no nesse.
All right, people. We got jobs to do. Cuthbert, Skarsted, set up a perimeter. I want fortifications going up within the hour. Jakob, you're field testing the munitions. Gutman, get your scanner up and running so we can find those damn probes. Outrider, a word.
Hey. No matter what happens out here, I need my best gun on this in case things go south. Can I depend on you?
Just tell me what to do, Cap.
My weapons haven't been fired in nearly a century. Why don't you head over to Jakob and get your gear checked, and then be prepared to move out as soon as those probes are located. Any questions?
No word from Earth, I assume? It's really gone.
She went dark 15 years into our journey. More or less as predicted. ACA's confirmed no communication since.
Shit. You know, I grew up a slumdog, fighting for scraps. Lost everyone, really, long before the end. Doomsday just wasn't a thing I worried about. Hell, I was never gonna live past 20 anyway. Somehow, I was one of the ones who made it. Don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing here.
If things go right, time's coming, you're gonna have to leave all that behind. This is a new beginning. You could have a family here. Build a cabin. Grow old and get fat.
That's not me, Cap. Know my way around bullets, not kids. There'd be no need for someone like me here.
Maybe the old you, Outrider. But you're one of the chosen few. You get to build the future. Don't waste it.
I'll go find Jakob's shooting range.
Good. We're on standby for those probes, so stay on alert.
What's on your mind, boss? I know that look you get.
Time to test my gear.
Up for some target practice, boss. Let's get started.
Fancy stuff.
Yeah, a new toy. You're the first one to test it out, boss. Think you could take on a tank? Now give that sidearm a try, eh? Just like riding a bike. 80 years should have proved your aim. How glad I am to be on your side. All right, you can stop showing off.
Yep, still got it.
Outrider, check on our ECA rep. See if Shear's found any probes yet.
Supposed to be here.
Maybe I'm overthinking this, but...
Oh my gosh. This is stunning. I wish you could have seen this, Dad.
Hey. You're Shearer, right?
Oh, I'm sorry. Can you believe this landscape? It's so beautiful.
Oh. If only we had an internet to post those to.
It's for a scientific record. Besides, we'll have the internet up and running in the first 6 months. The entire thing was backed up.
I'm just pulling your leg, Shira. Any luck with the probe?
The scan's still running. I don't know what else I can do, it's just... How come the probe's signals have simply vanished?
Yeah, they said it was some kind of interference or something.
Ah, from space, maybe, but not from down here.
Still, seems the initial readings were right. The breathing.
Yes, but before the ECA can authorize 500,000 more people coming here, we need the probes data to know we can support them.
And if we can't? What's the ECA's plan B?
Do you have any questions I got answers to?
Hey, is that supposed to blink that way?
Oh. That's a probe.
Tanner, I think we got a signal. It's close.
Excellent work, Outrider. Now go locate the damn thing, so we can land this beauty.
Copy that.
Hey, it's an historic moment. We should document it.
For the scientific record, huh?
Movement. 9 o'clock. Something big.
All units stay alert. Guard the perimeter. Hold your fire until we know what we're dealing with.
Whoa. We got eyes on some kind of hyena cow things.
Yeah, I'm seeing them over here too. A whole herd of them.
Are we sure all the wildlife around here are vegetarian?
Herbivores? We call them herbivores?
Whatever. They look pretty ugly, you ask me.
They're astonishing. I bet they can be domesticated, performing.
I bet they make some fat juice.
One of those cow things is sunning itself right on my path.
Hey, maybe he can get close enough to get a DNA sample.
Not exactly our priority, but if I can get close without... Nah, scared it off. But I've secured the objective.
Fantastic.
Got some kind of storm brewing. Cap, found the probe. Looks like it landed pretty hard, but the data seems intact.
Copy that. Transmitting to HQ now. Good work, Outrider.
Hold on. Tanner? I'm picking up a second signal, but something's weird about this one.
Weird?
The pitch is rising and falling? It's supposed to be a steady tone.
Outrider Alpha to HQ. Hold off on calling in that green light. We got another probe out here to analyze.
Negative, Alpha. Your job is done.
Damn it. Maxwell, listen to me. We can't afford to make mistakes. Give us time.
Any more time and we lose our orbital window. We have the data, I'm calling it in. You want to keep searching? Don't blame me if you find trouble. Over and out.
All right, Outriders. Rendezvous back with the convoy. Let's go find that stray.
Hey, Cuthbert, any updates?
The probe signal is mostly noise, but I've tracked its source. There.
Hope you all brought your galoshes.
Jakob. Same shit, different planet.
Ochevistje. Electronics are freezing up.
Trucks are down. We continue on foot.
Soldier, your primary focus, Shira. Understand?
We keep moving. Eyes up.
Choke on your own spit, dude.
It's nothing. I'm good.
Jesus.
Shit! All back to the ship! Alert the medics!
What's going on?
Hey, stay back!
God damn it.
Tanner, got eyes on the probe. I got movement. Heading in.
ECA HQ, we've encountered a potential biological hazard. Requesting quarantine procedure at base.
Damn it, Tanner! I told you, Bozos, not to go mess up this operation! It's my name on the...
Hey, boss, we lost you.
I'm getting our straight probe. How's Skarsted?
He looks like shit.
Any idea what this black gunk is?
Some kind of saprophyte or mycelium?
Okay, you wanna play? Let's play. Captain, got attacked by one of those cow things. Something drove it crazy. I had to put it down. Keep an eye out.
Copy that, Outrider.
Tanner, I found it.
Good work. Get the drive, so get the hell out.
Wait, hold on. This thing's just in relay mode. Tanner, the signal isn't coming from the probe. It's coming from outside our search zone, somewhere else on the planet.
That's impossible. There is nobody else. Secure the hard drive. We'll analyze that signal back at base.
Copy.
Oh, damn it! Something's frying it, Tanner.
Give us the frequency.
Carrier frequency is 97.
Tanner? Do you copy? Tanner, I'm seeing some really strange shit down here. What the fuck?
Maxwell, what the fuck is all this?
What does it look like?
Sergeant Major, sir, we have to follow quarantine procedure and hold the landing. Whatever the original reports about this planet, they were wrong. There's some kind of anomaly. If we land now, everyone will die.
There's no holding the landing. It's too late for that. There's nowhere else to go.
Tanner, here! We need help!
We need medics! See to them! Hurry!
No, stop. They're contaminated. We contain them. That's an order.
You always were an asshole.
Look around you. We got men and women in need of medical attention. Now get your asses in gear and do the right thing, or I'm gonna have to...
No!
Contain this. Now! Burn the fucking bodies!
Cover me. I'm going after Maxwell.
I gotcha.
Outriders, stand down! That's an order!
Sure. Right after you call out your goddamn goons.
Sergeant Major, the entire colony base is threatened. We need to warn the Flores.
Your Outriders are the ones who stirred up this threat, imperiled this mission.
Bullshit.
set up a blockade. He's gonna burn everything down.
Why?
So he can tell the story his way. How the Outriders fucked everything up. He needs to die.
Outrider, wait.
Traitors, don't let them near!
Do the right thing! Call it in! Postpone the fucking landing!
It's too late.
Help me with the wounded. We have to get them to med lab.
Over here!
Come on, move your asses! Wait. We're almost there. You're gonna be fine.
Here. What are you doing?
I'm putting you back into cryo until MedLab can save your fucking life.
Don't be ridiculous. I'm done for.
Pep talks aren't really my thing.
When is something truly over? Was it when your people left Earth behind? Was it when you watched the first spaceship crash and burn? Was it when you saw your fellow Outriders crumble at your feet? Was it watching yourself die? But Enoch isn't done with you yet, Outrider.
Like I always say, it ain't over till it's over.
You, what year are you from? Year, what year?
What?
Is this your pod? Where were the uplink notes?
Come on, Doc. We need to go. They're coming.
Wait, we can't just leave them here. These are Outriders.
They're not why we're here.
I'm sorry.
Warning! Warning!
Come on, move your ass! The storm's coming! Move!
goddamn mouth! Hey, soldier! You're ECA-2, right? When we get to no man's land, we gotta stick together if we want to survive.
Survive what?
Getting our asses fried by the big storm!
Hey, I told you two to shut the hell up! We're here! Come on!
Go back! Go back!
What the hell's happening?
They've got an alternate! Tear your guns apart! You need to get out of here!
But where?
Storm's coming! You think the alternate care about a storm?
Shit!
Take the back way through the bridge!
We're not gonna make it! Let's just toss them out here and get to cover!
And Bob, the captain of the show, are you out of your gun?
Watch out!
I can't see!
Help! What is she doing? Leave me alone!
Help! Your man was wounded! That's better that way! Don't struggle! Go, go, go!
How long? How long has it been?
What?
This war, how fucking long?
Who knows? Since before I was born!
That's fucking impossible!
Come on, open the goddamn gate!
And move! Hold tight, almost there!
Almost where? Where are you taking us? I'm not supposed to
be... The hell is the matter with you? You just wake up or something?
Cryo, it's just...
Well, let me catch you up real quick. That paradise you Outriders promised us, guess what we've got instead? Goddamn alien storms! No shelter, no food. Just kicked to the curb like exiles while your ECA pals got fat in their bunker!
Bullshit! It wasn't like that! We lost electronics! We could have left you all to rot in your cryopods! But we didn't! We saved you, ungrateful! Fuck off!
How many times did I tell you to shut up?
It's over! Hold your breath!
Welcome to the Valley of Death, asshole!
Fuck.
I need to get out of here. I just gotta get across this hellhole. Whatever the fuck's happening, I don't belong on this side. What in the... Aw, shit.
Who the hell are you people? Guess it's shoot first, questions later!
Whoa. Did I do that?
How does this happen?
For me? All right. I could get used to this. Flares, this storm. I've seen this before. In the forest. When we landed.
can't be real.
Your stink of Enoch. Your kind are abominations, exile.
Who the hell are you?
Outrider. Impossible. Such untapped power, such confusion. You want answers. Whatever you were before, you're something new now. A second life. Don't waste it.
Who was that?
Lord Zenth? He's altered. And he's a little man. A little man.
Altered? What the fuck does that mean?
You. You don't know what you are. Where'd you steal that uniform?
Didn't. It's mine.
Yeah? If he's really an Outrider, then you fight on the wrong side, Altered.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, the Grand Marshal, she'll explain. Come.